I have a little bit more time today, so I'm gonna keep recording. How many ropes do I have now? I have... Let me just pick these up. I have 28 primitive cords and 8 inferior primitive cords, which is great. I feel better. Oh, I'm tired again. Keep sleeping. There we go. Check my trap, because I keep hearing this black grouse and willow grouse and all the grouse. I think it's time to move some of these over. There's 3 there.4. Together. Okay, there's 3 there. Fill this tree. 2, 3. This one. There we go. The other 3. And then I think that's as north as I want to go, north to south with my house. So this will be the corner. Why does that look like a lot? Oh, because they're all tree trunks, that's why. Skill M log. Grouse to the northeast. It's coming. It's coming along. 16 with those. Carving trunks into log. That's all of them. 6 logs, 6 logs, 6 logs, and 6 logs. So now, we get to building. Building, wooden building, western wall, right there. And then I'll sleep. The rainy season is a little annoying for this. We can go check traps. Yep, that rabbit completely decomposed. Nope. Nothing in that trap. Oh, hey, I'm ready to drop again. I'm gonna wait till it stops raining. There it goes. Now I sleep. That's better. Empty. Go fill it back up. Finish drinking. Well, the grouse in the north, huh? Makes so much noise, but never enters the trap. Oh, hey! Is this where you were? Is this what in the north meant? Very nice. Skill, hide. And then butcher. Let's apply the snare again. Alright. I'm sorry that I had you waiting. Grooming activity. What's here? Oh. Just a black grouse. There we go. Okay, I can reset this trap. I'm gonna grab this slender trunk. Lots of birds. Oh, I almost walked into it. Do I have any ropes on me? No. Just gonna make a new snare, but that's fine. Sure, climb. Slender trunk. I wanted to put it here with these ones. Pick up the branches. Actually, there's a lot of branches. You can pick up these ones, oh my god, I can carry them all. And dropping, wow, I can make 7 of them. 7 rounds, so 7 times 5, whatever that is, because I don't feel like mathing. Skill, hide, clean. Perfect. I'll drop this one willow cut. Feathers. Oh, hey, I have loop snares. Cool. Add one to up here. They're adamant about hanging out over there. Utility. Not right now, Heidi. Hi, baby girl.
Hello.
Pretty kitty. Mommy's busy. Oh, good. I can sleep again. Very good. Nope, don't step into the water. Just want to drink it. As a rule, I don't swim in games. They've killed me too many times. Okay, let's do some more building. Building, wooden building, western wall over here. Cool. Rest away my fatigue. There's a willow grouse in the north again. Except I need sleep. Perfect. Some eating and drinking, and then I'll go check on that trap. First, I'll check on these ones. The northeast one, that one, and that one. Okay, all clear. Check on my northern one. Ooh, interesting. Check on that one and that one. This area has a lot of activity, does it? Yeah, I guess it does. It's got a willow grouse and a black grouse. You guys can pop in those traps whenever you feel like it. Oh, take your time, guys. Find the traps. You guys fly around a lot. That's why I put these traps here. I am gonna sacrifice one of these. I'm sorry that it's awful tasting, but... Why are you guys flying around here a lot? I knew you'd find the trap. Ah, it's grizzly. Damn it. I'll try. Yep, no, it's mutilated. Beyond usage. The inferior one caught one. Oh well. I had a decent loop snare trap and an inferior one, and the inferior one caught the bird. Dropping. I don't have any feathers on me. Okay. Because I guess I didn't skin the bird. 30 branches? I'll take them with me. No, I don't feel like climbing. Dropping. 5. Fine, we can climb it down. Utility, articles, soaked branches. Sleep. Make 5 more cords. Pilot. Right, it's raining. ceases. Building, wooden building, western wall. Rest fatigue, build again. Oh shit, no. Ah, damn it. I wanted that to be the corner. Eh, it's fine. I'll just go one more up. Alright, I'm tired. It's so nice of it to stop raining periodically. But not long enough for me to actually sleep. There we go. That's a better. Okay, chop down more trees. Utility, more of these. Okay, good, that's all of them. I didn't realize there was. Okay. I'm gonna eat those ones. You know what? I'm gonna eat that smoked salmon too, because I bought that ages ago. So if anything's gonna go bad, it's gonna be that one. Good. Let's drop all of these gourds. Drop the shovel as well. The fishing rod, actually. Okay. Cutting down more trees. Couple of weeks. Rest. I'm tired. Oh, I can't stay on my feet. All right. It's a good rest. Oh, I mean to zoom out. Move. This one is going to be the corner. Rest fatigue. stop carrying them. 5 and 6, perfect. I prefer one at a time, it goes faster. Or at least it feels like it does. Even though I'm making multiple trips, it probably goes about the same speed. But it makes me feel like I'm making progress. Six, perfect. And this one is 3. Yep, looks like I'm tired again. That was a good bit of rest. No, I want to cut down more trees. Rest. Sleep. Beautiful. Trunks. Rest fatigue. Be 3, okay. Fingers. One will be 6. Check my traps. rotten. I'll find a use for you. Not, I'll keep it for future trap bait. It can go in the cellar. It'll slow down the decay. I'm tired. Should sleep. Two weeks for the turnips. Clayweed patch after over a month. After a couple of months for the barley. Yarrow after over a month. Heather, couple of weeks. Intriguing grasses. Scale M, L. Turn all of these into logs. Maybe I'll make a long house instead of a wide house, since I'm going up another segment that I didn't want to. Building, wooden building, northwest corner. Okay, and I'm gonna have to end it here because I gotta go now. See you in the next one.